This is the story of Peter and the Wolf. Now, as you know, in the musical score of Peter and the Wolf, each character is represented by an instrument in the orchestra. Peter by the string quartet, and his trusty pop gun by a pop. The bird, whose name is Sasha, by a flute way up high. And Sonia, the duck, by an oboe, like this. And here is Ivan, the cat. He's represented by a clarinet in a very low, in a very low register. Grandpapa is an old bassoon. And when the hunters shoot their guns, that's the kettle drums. And there is also a wolf. Little does that old wolf know what's in store for him this day. For our hero, little Peter, armed to the teeth, is setting forth to capture him. Oh, there seems to have been a slight change of plans. For Peter's grandpapa, well, he thinks that little boys like Peter should not go out to hunt the wolf. Well, for a great hunter like Peter, who's almost 6 years old, to be carried back into the cabin, well, it's very embarrassing. But he dreams of hunting anyway. Soon Peter's grandpapa fell fast asleep, and Peter escaped out of the cabin, across the snow, and into the dark forest, his gun naturally at the ready. Oh my, Peter's happy. Oh, and soon he met Sasha. You know, the little bird we told you about. Excitable little chap, isn't he? He's forgetful, too. Hello, Petey, what goes? Where you going, huh? Can I go, Petey? Can I, huh? Oh, boy, a gun. Loaded, too. You going hunting? Oh, honey, that's for me. Everything's okay, Petey. Come on, let's go. Thank you. it isn't the wolf at all. It's only Sonia the duck. Hello, Sonia. Hello, Petey. You see, Sonia imagines herself a great wolf hunter, and she wants to join the party, too. You know, imagination is a wonderful thing, but sometimes it can run away with you. Sonia's imagination was so good that she was frightened by the wolf that wasn't there. Oh, that's imagination. Oh, you coward. Now, who's this? Oh, it can't be. Oh, no. It's Ivan the cat. Hello, Ivan. Now, Ivan's a peaceful, fun-loving sort, maybe a little shy on brains. You know the type. Out there, Sasha. Now, really, stop it. Oh, how can they ever get any place if they're going to fight among themselves? Ivan, you ought to be ashamed. You big bully. You cat in the grass. Now, come on, Sasha. Ivan's sorry. He won't do it again. Ivan. And so, once more, our little band of intrepid hunters sets forth to find the wolf. And they find him. Sonia, behind you, look out. W-O-L-F. Oh, that wolf is everywhere. Ooh, and that wolf is much fiercer than we thought. Run, Sonia. Hide. Peter, do something. No, Peter, not that. Peter, don't just stand that way. Well, don't stand that way either. Oh, Sonia. Sonia, what are you doing here? This is no time to be heroic. Run, Sonia. Run. Ooh, here lies danger and the wolf. Run, Sonia. Over there, for the hollow tree. Fast enough. Just a little green feather floating to the snow by the hollow tree. Goodbye, Sonia. Will this crime go unavenged? No, not if Peter and Sasha can help it. Peter is making a lasso of his rope, and Sasha is looping it up over that tree. Careful now, Peter. Careful, Sasha. Take aim now. Oh, they've got the wolf, I think. Yes, they have. They have. They've got him. They've roped him by the tail. Oh, pull now. Pull. Pull harder. You can pull harder than that. Pull. Pull him right up off of his feet. Oh, that's it. Sasha. Sasha, don't get too close to those awful jaws. In fact, you just gotta fly, Sasha. Fly! Sasha! That's right. Good for you, Sasha. Fly. Keep flying, Sasha. Keep flying. And Sasha, keep ahead of the wolf. Don't fly into that tree, Sasha! Sasha! Overconfidence. I tried to tell him. Oh, this is bad. This is very bad. Oh, now, well, where are we? Oh, yes. Peter's got the wolf by the tail, and the wolf is trying to get Sasha. Oh, I can't look. I think I will look. Peter, Sasha, the rope is breaking. Run! Run for your lives! Oh, fly, Sasha! Fly for help! Fly! Faster, Sasha! Faster, Sasha! Hurry, Sasha! You've got to get help! Oh, he'll never make it in time. Never. Oh, just when things are looking blackest. Hawk, what's this we hear? What's this we see? Just a minute, I'll look. Why, it's the hunters. Oh, yes. Misha, Yasha, and Vladimir. That's Vladimir in the middle. Oh, and here comes little Sasha. Flying as though Peter's very life depended on it, which it does. Tell them, Sasha. Tell the hunters. W-O-L-F. Wolf. Tell them. Wolf.
Wolf. Wolf. To the rescue.
Peter. Peter. Where are you? There you are, and you're safe, and you've captured the wolf. Oh, happy day. I think I'll say that again. Oh, happy day. Oh, Peter, what a hero you are. Yeah, you too, Ivan, you're a hero. Oh, what a triumph as we parade through the town. Can't you just hear all the villagers cheer? Listen, hooray, hooray, and hooray. Everybody's happy. Everybody, that is, except the wolf. Oh, that old wolf. But little Sasha isn't happy. He's flown back to the hollow tree. See, he's thinking of his lost playmate, Sonia. Poor Sonia. Sonia. Sonia? Sonia! Oh, you're not dead. You hid in the hollow tree. You're safe. Oh, Sonia, this is the most wonderful, wonderful day. Now Peter can go hunting whenever he likes, and we'll all live happily forever and ever after. The end.